Disney cruises are about dreams coming true. And since every kid has a special dream of their very own, on every voyage, that's exactly what they get. And parents get the peace of mind that comes with knowing that when they're off enjoying some together time, their kids are being cared for in true Disney style. Fun-loving Disney youth counselors keep the magic happening morning, noon, and even late at night in magical places created especially for kids with some of the longest complimentary operating hours at sea. Kids are checked in each day with special Mickey wristbands, and parents are always connected to their kids via onboard wave phones, so the kids are always just a call away. If you're traveling with little ones, our counselors still have you covered in our nursery, created just for kids 3 and under. And kids of all ages can enjoy a bit of fun in the sun alongside some famous friends. While aboard Disney Fantasy, Disney Dream, and Disney Magic, kids 3 and older can even enjoy magical makeovers at the Bibbidi Bobbidi Boutique. But that's just the beginning. Located in the heart of the ship is a kid's paradise that stretches across nearly half an entire deck. Disney's Oceaneer Club and Disney's Oceaneer Lab, the two most amazing and enchanting ports of call for kids on all the seas. This is where kids do what they dream. From fairy tale fantasies to onboard adventures, children can live the magic of their favorite things in places where they can play at their own pace. There's always fun to be found with programs and experiences created to be as flexible as a kid's imagination. Naturally, some activities appeal more to certain ages, so kids and parents always get to decide which wonders to explore. Imagine pirate training from Captain Hook himself, sharing story time with a Disney princess, pajama parties at night, crazy science experiments during the day. All sorts of wonderful things happen here. Whichever cruise you choose, kids and parents are sure to set sail on a dream come true.